Bucko, 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 bucko. Know what I want to do. Oh my God.
To counter our operation, Gene Stealer human hybrids attempted to propel a part of the Space Hulk into a gravity well. After a difficult battle, we defeated them. And we destroyed many nests that were supplying the enemy with constant reinforcements. As the aliens fell before our assaults, we gathered more precise information about the location of the ancient ship from Lost Caliban. We drew much ire from the Xenos, but matched it with our righteous hate, and thrust towards the ancient signal like a blade into the heart of our foes.
Right on.
You're picking up a faint Dark Angel's beacon signal from a point where no warrior from the chapter should be. It seems to originate from the cluster of ships we believe may contain an ancient Dark Angel's vessel. You must secure the site and investigate the beacon's origin. Proceed with caution, brother. The secrets of the past pursue us.
Do you remember what I picked? We went to hold oneself into the enemy, making them explode. One more attempt and I might go on to Inquisitor. And test the pole system out. We're gonna go and see which people are able to level. They go up north this time. Let's go north this time and go around that way. Also it's there, so let's go around this way. straight up. So you'd be interested in this thing was like procedure generated, but sadly it's not. It's all handcrafted. So we can find look at that room. Secrety. Major one. Get a door closed. Get in here, you tit. There's like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, about 12, tons of different rooms. So let's get you destroyed. Let's hack it first. Close this door. No, we can't. Let's go and have a look through here. Thank you. No idea how you even got there. Don't think there's something being heard so close to that. Let's keep pushing. Getting close. Get in here, you tit.
I'm in place. Wait for me.
Okay, we're going a long way.
The Xenos are uncounted.
Do we want to check these rooms here? The factory and the other research. Collapsed area. Let's go and get these two areas then. Might as well, we're here.
I'm in place.
So we're in the factory, let's have a look. Bigger area here.
We are the angels of death. It is done.
Let's go for it. So let's have a look and see if there's any relics in here. We might as well try and work out up here. I think we'll end up in this ring anyway, and I'll do that. We've only found one so far. Supposed to be a research lab, you'd think there's something in here, wouldn't you? Especially because it looked like one of these vials was in the image. Guess not. A lot of big rooms in here, so I don't think they're all gonna have a relic in, but we shall find out. Handling. You want to check them, knowing you. I'm actually looking forward to next month. It looks like I have potentially enough money to buy like a motherboard processor and RAM of my gaming PC. This looks a bit... I didn't ask you to open it. Close it, close it, close it, close it, close it. Twitch mode is a squad. When you pick up loot, pretty decent parts. Nice. Maybe down there, maybe down there. Damn. I was hoping I wouldn't have to use a Psygate anytime soon, but I think I might have to. Maybe you have to do some chores outside. Have a good stream. No worries, Greg. Thank you so much for stopping by. Much appreciated, man. And good luck on your affiliation. Where the feck is... Right. So we've got one from in there. Let's move on to the storage section.
Vengeance guards all weapons. For the Emperor. For the Emperor.
Five relics, only found one over this whole side of the map, so we'll have to see. I could have missed a bit, because sometimes in like in just a room. Sometimes they're not. Sometimes like you have to smash a door or something to get through it. I think whoever was in there is stuck. Sucks to be a heretic. Psygate's actually only really, for me, only used when I'm like run out of healing and you're in a pinch and you need there's a relic. How do you go over there? This way, I'm going this way. We found the two major relics. Get yourself move there. So should enter here.
We
go
are the
up.
Angels of death.
Go up into this section. We've done this whole half. Let's go to the middle.
Justice.
Justice. Justice. Brother, does anybody know if he's coming back? Because technically, the lion is the only one confirmed that is still alive, other than Thingy from the Ultramarines.
I'm in place.
And I know there's going to be another Primarch. And the lion's basically, isn't he, kind of asleep on the rock. Waiting until he's needed again. Right, so let's get... So I found two relics in here. So let's go into here, and then straight across. Then we'll look out what we do next. Check in here first. Just confirm minor belief. Minor relic. We've got then we've got the two major. It's just the two major and a lot of minors. Right, we're not going any further in here. We'll go into it.